Sports Drive for Diversity program, an initiative that NASCAR started back in 2004. And drivers like Bubba Wallace and Daniel Suarez have participated. The program also led Brianna Daniels, a former college basketball player, to break barriers in motorsports as well.
Brianna Daniels now pushes the ball to the corner. Daniels dribbles, drives, and scores. NSU takes the lead.
So NASCAR showed up to your campus, and did you just kind of attend the auditions on a whim?
You know, I ended up going out there, the only girl. Coach Horton, he was like, you know, if you guys do good today, you'll get a call back and get invited to the National NASCAR Drive for Diversity Pit Crew Combine that they held here in Charlotte. If you make it in the top 10, you'll be able to come back and train professionally, and I made it in the top 10.
So what did you think when you got the call to hear you've made it to the top 10? Were you pretty pumped up about that?
I was excited, even though I'm like, I don't know what I'm getting myself into. I was ready to try something new.
Here with the Drive for Diversity program, they kind of take their time with you guys and move you up gradually so that you can really be ready for that next level?
Yes, they do. So, of course, you know, we have practice each and every day, and we're judged in that practice. Mm-hmm. So, you know, me being a tire changer, I have to have a certain time in order to go to the track.
You got to compete in your first race. What was that like? Where were your nerves compared to, like, how you feel when you're on the court?
You know, I just really tuned in, making sure, like, I had everything right that, you know, I needed to do. Because I knew I was going to make history that weekend by becoming the first African-American female tire changer in NASCAR.
I know you have a close relationship with your dad. What does he think about everything that you're doing now?
He's like, Brianna, you know, this is really dangerous. And I was like, Dad, a lot of stuff is dangerous. And, of course, I'm going to try to be careful.
Who is someone else who's been kind of a mentor to you or who's kind of helped you with this new chosen career path you have for yourself?
Coach Horton. I just want to thank him for bringing me into the Drive for Diversity program. You know, it gives people of different ethnicities and colors to all to come together in one sport to join as one.